All over the world, snakes lurk in the shadows.
We are in the snake territory.
Lying in wait.
I'm on a herd of little rattle.
Go.
And when humans invade their territory,
whoa,
they attack.
Don't get bit.
Venomous snakes kill over 100,000 people every year and put thousands more in the hospital.
I'm just happy to be alive, to be honest.
But the venom that takes lives is also used to save lives.
Enough to kill us all.
It's used in cutting-edge medical research for everything from cancer to blindness.
Did you bring what I asked for?
And to make anti-venom.
That's what I call liquid gold right there.
But now, the planet faces a worldwide venom shortage, and demand is at an all-time high.
Like Flynn.
Only a select few have the guts and skill to collect this highly toxic liquid from the deadliest snakes on Earth.
The kiss of death. I've been doing this for 37 years.
Woo-hoo.
Big whiff.
Holy cow, that's a huge one.
I've been obsessed with snakes ever since I was 2 years old.
I've caught almost all the venomous reptiles in this country.
Slowly.
They have unique motivations, but each has the same goal. Saving lives.
Snake, crossing the road right here. Hurry.
And the thrill of the hunt.
All right, let's do this.
Get it.
I've got his tail.
Got him.
They are
Venom Hunters.